When it comes to like technology, when you can be there without being there, it just sends you to another world.
The Verizon Innovative Learning HQ gives us the opportunity to pull that normal class of staring at a textbook and reading lines into a virtual world where you're creating fish and watching them live.
And the first time, I failed completely and my fish died, so I had to make another one that was actually like in the environment. I had to like look at my other friends and see what they were doing and try to get an idea out of that so my fish could live.
All right, so go back and make that adjustment. Perfect. They want to figure out what's next. They want to see what happened with what they chose to do. They want to know why they were wrong if they're wrong. Remember, getting it right the first time is fine, but it not being right is just as good.
I love Mr. Padron. He's like one of the best teachers. He gives us freedom to be able to, you know, touch new things, see new things, learn new things.
So we still see small fish here?
Small fish.
Yeah.
Different type of coral.
The minute they realized their tablet was like, you know, a window on a submarine, they were just out of their seats and walking around and just looking for things and bumping into each other.
For my creation.